up in detention. I say free my sister.